The Rock says we do something that's never been done before. The Rock says we make the biggest matchup of all time. On the grandest stage in the world. WrestleMania 28, John Cena versus The Rock. If you smell what The Rock is cooking,
when you set out to do what no one else can do, the first thing you do is you look to your blood. You look to your buddies. You look to your friends. You look to the click.
What?
Yeah!
Well, look who's back.
You know something? I appreciate you saying thank you, but I have to tell you something. I have to thank you. This is how we started, and this is how we're gonna end. Ladies and gentlemen, the Heartbreak Kid Shawn Michaels has left the building.
This is my yard now. Especially Vince McMahon, tells Stone Cold Steve Austin what to do, and that's the bottom line.
Well, we can either do this the easy way, or we can do this the hard way.
Can I have maybe 10 seconds to think about this decision?
By all means.
The Rock will tell you this right now.
Oh, look! Oh, my God! Look! That's Goldberg King! Oh, my God, he is here!
You're next!
What? Oh, that's the Lumberman!
Goldberg King!
Oh, my God! Goldberg just speared The Rock!
What a courageous effort by Del Rio, but he's hurt.
Yes, and finally, Ziggler, he's gonna cash it in.